being someone na you never thought you were gonna make it to the pros, hindi ka nga dapat magka-college, eh, di ba? Sa kwento mo. And then, grabe, di ba? From there, and then, how many seasons did you play, coach?
18.
18 seasons. When did you think, when did you feel na it was time?
ano ba?
What was the moment that told you, tama?
Yeah, ako kasi, ano ako, all about goal setting. Di ba? Uh-huh. Ako, nakuwento ko na sa yun. All about goal setting ako. So, nung nag, PBA ako, parang maglaro lang ako ng a few years, okay na ako. Mapunta ko ng 10 years. After 10 years, mga short-term goals muna. Parang ma-reach mo yung last goal mo. Pag ma-achieve mo yung mga small goals, then you go for the next goal. Yung mga ganyan. So, yung last ko goal was to get to 40, still playing. And then, doon na ako mag-retire. Kasi nung panahon na, nung time na yon, unheard of yung ano. Yung
40, oo!
40. The worst skill lang nakagawa nun eh, and a few big men. Pero ngayon, ano na lang yun eh. Normal na lang yun, di ba? So that was my goal. And luckily, ang San Miguel really supported me. Tinanong nila ako kung anong plano ko eh. And yun, because of that, naging maganda yung ano ko eh, retirement ko. They offered me an assistant coaching position. Pag-retire ko, they gave me a retirement ceremony, di ba? Number ko.
Number mo.
So, not all players will have that, di ba? Or will get that. So, yun. I was very lucky to have that.
Retirement bonus meron din.
Ah, wala.
Wala. yun ay bonus mo, binigyan ka ng ano, coaching job.
Kasi ano eh, sa PBA, di ba? Contractual ang mga ano eh, ang lahat ng players eh. So, some players retire, play for only 2 years, tapos hindi na makakalaro, di ba? Some players nakakalaro 10 years, tapos wala na. So, what do you do after? Yung iba, pag nag-retire after 2 years, at least bata pa, nakaka-transition to another work or kung anong work. Diba?
True.
Diba? Pero ako, 18 years. So, 18. Late na ako mag-corporate pa. Although, nag-graduate naman ako, di ba?
40 years old ka na nung coach.
Kaya pinlano ko na yon na coaching was really part of my plan. At yung ating ano, broadcasting.
Kumbaga, it was too late for you to leave basketball na.
Oo. Wala na. At 40, di ba? Tapos, yun, yung broadcasting natin.
Oo, yun. Tsaka nagulat ako. Like, I would see old school games na ikaw yung nagko-cover. I didn't know na ganun ka nakatagal nagbo-broadcast. Kasi ako, like, I was just putting it noong 2000, yung nagsama na tayo. Eh. Pero, ang tagal mo na pala talaga nagbo-broadcast, no?
Oh.
Like pa like siguro hindi ka pa regular noon pero like pa isa-isa ka na. Kumbaga,
pa isa-isa na ako.
Talagang it
became ready for my next career.
Oo.